Hello, my name is Ricardo Varona. I'm the writer-director for La Mujer de Hector, also known as Hector's Woman. Hector's Woman is a story about a woman who tries to find herself while she's caught in between the responsibilities of being a mother to a young child and a wife to an incarcerated husband, all set on the backdrop of a Puerto Rico that's just recovering from the effects of Hurricane María. So I hope you enjoy my movie. I'm so excited to be here.